All right, they are remembering World War II right now at the Truman Library.
Through the eyes of the people who were there on the battle lines and behind the lens.
Time stands still, frozen forever in photographs capturing the horrors, the bravery, the victories, the defeats of war.
Because they're arranged chronologically, you really get a sense of things happening on different parts of the world at the same time.
This is Memories of World War II at the Truman Library, the shooting by photographers, the film leaving a mark on history as indelible as bombs and bullets. Tom and Shelby Schock are visiting from California.
Probably the one that struck me the most is a photograph of a dead GI being buried over in Belgium following the Battle of the Bulge, and my wife had who would have been an uncle who suffered that fate and is buried in Belgium, perhaps in the same cemetery that the photograph is from.
There's people my age. I know people who are, you know, in the war right now, so it's just kind of like, it hits home a little bit.
Some of the images here are especially hard to look at, a part of our history that's very difficult to go back and remember, but it's also a part of our history we promise never to forget.
Like this image from a Nazi concentration camp.
It's important for us to see, in my opinion, so that history doesn't repeat itself.
This collection of pictures, proof of what happened, proof, Schock says, it shouldn't.
It's pretty graphic, and it brings the horrors of war as well as the reality of war.
Yeah.
Brings it home. This is kind of unexpected pleasure.
All of the photographs are provided by the Associated Press. Memories of World War II is on display right now, and it will be at the Truman Library through January the 11th. Now, I want to let you know that if you do go to the library between now and New Year's Eve, you can get a dollar off of your admission just by bringing in two non-perishable food items. The library will be donating those items to the Harvester's Food Pantry. So, and it is incredible. During that story, our director asked me in my ear, how cool is it? It's a really neat display.